For me, I'm just trying to get out there a little earlier. If I kind of know the situation, I'll stretch a little bit earlier. That's the only different thing. Mindset is the same as coming in later. But, you know, that's all I got.
Do you like the fact that they're leaning on you pretty heavily this postseason so far?
Feels good. I mean, like I said last year, I feel like, you know, I wasn't contributing to the team the way I wanted to. So it feels good to go out there and, you know, get some great outs.
What's the feeling like back there when Judge starts things off in the first inning with a home run, then they add it on in the second?
It was amazing. A great start, set the tone to the game, and, you know, I liked our chances after that.
Well, what does this say about your ball club in terms of the ability to put last game right behind you and come back with a strong effort today?
We knew tonight was a huge game. We didn't want to go back home down 2-0. You know, we knew winning this game was going to be huge, and Judge set the tone, and the rest of the guys put pressure on them early, and, you know, thank God Tanaka went out there, threw a great game, and we did the rest from there.
How special is it for you and your teammates to go back home and have that crowd behind you?
It's going to be electric. You know, I think it's been a while since Boston played Yankees in the playoffs, so the fans are going to be excited. They were pretty loud for that Oakland game. It's going to be a little crazier for this Boston game, for sure.
You know how much talent Gary Sanchez has offensively. He hasn't had the year he'd like to have, but were there any indications that you saw that he was about to break out?
Well, you know, me and him had a talk probably towards the end of the season where, you know, I think the moments here will make everybody forget about the regular season. So, you know, if you make an impact here, everything erases, and that's what he did tonight. I had a feeling, too. We drove here together today, and he just felt confident. I knew he was going to have a good game today.
Did you say anything in particular on that drive that made you think this could be the game where he breaks out?
Well, he pretty much said, I hope they're hitting me third because it's going to be a good day for me. And I don't know. He wasn't hitting third, but you know, he's had a lot of success against Price, and it showed, the confidence showed today.